Hi, Sam Bell here for Guitar Interactive magazine, and I'm here today with this Vintage V132 Reissue Tobacco Sunburst guitar. Now, Vintage are known for making highly affordable instruments which showcase giggable quality and some nice looks and aesthetics and quality hardware, all in an affordable package. So if you're an intermediate or beginner guitar player looking for something serious to use, Vintage are worth looking at. And even if you're a professional player looking for an affordable alternative, then Vintage are also well worth looking at. So let's just take a look at this Tobacco Sunburst. As we can see, the design is very familiar. And let's just go to the headstock. We have all Wilkinson hardware. So we have the classic look tuners. I really like these cream looking plastic machine heads. Very classic vibe, made by Wilkinson, so they're high quality, they hold the tuning well, and they're not going to slip too much. It's going to be just right for this guitar, especially with the angled headstock that this style guitar has. As you can see, you've got the Vintage logo on there. We have a 12-inch radius neck with 22 frets, medium frets, on a mahogany set neck. So everything is mahogany in terms of wood. The set neck is all included going into the body there. And it's a nice sort of thin C profile, so you can get your thumb around nicely. It's nice and playable, but you've still got something to hold on to for chords and things like that, so that's fantastic. Looking at the body, as you can see, it's the Tobacco Sunburst, which looks awesome. The guitar is also really well balanced, actually. This style guitar sometimes can tip over or feel quite heavy, but this isn't going to break your back if you're doing a gig for an hour or so. So you're going to feel pretty good playing this guitar. It's well balanced. It's not going to cause any injuries. So we have the Wilkinson P90 style pickups. These are the WP90 SKBs by Wilkinson. This is basically a sort of a P90 style pickup, which is like sort of a fat single coil. It sounds good with a bit of distortion, sounds warm, sounds great with a clean tone. I'm going to run you through some of the tones in a second. We have a three-way switch, so neck, both together, and bridge. You've got a hardtail, Wilkinson hardtail bridge system there. You've got two tones and two volumes, so that classic setup. Let me just show you behind as well, just to show you what the guitar looks like on the back. And as you can see, the set neck design there. So everything is where it should be, okay, and it's all in a really affordable package, and it sounds great at the box. I'm going into the Supro Galaxy here, which is we've just reviewed. So we're just with no pedals or anything. It's just mic'd up with an SM57 clean tone. I know there's been a few comments about people wanting to know what we're running through. It's just a nice clean amp. So here's the neck pickup with the tone and everything up. Here's the neck pickup. I'm going to try and play some nice chords. So as you can hear, it's a nice, round, bold, clean sound. So not like a single coil like you'd see in a S-type guitar. It's more of a warmer, fatter sound. And often, you know, you hear this sort of sound used in all kinds of genres because it's got a nice sort of palette that you can build your tone upon. So great sounding pickups. Let's just have a listen to the bridge pickup on the clean channel. So I'm going to do some bluesy single note lead stuff. So that also, I mean, it's the bridge pickup, so you're going to get the more trebly sound, but there's still a nice fatness to that. And I'd say as well, after the guitar, this is obviously designed around, it's got a nice sustain to it, and especially considering how light it is, it does actually feel really good to play. So let's have a listen to these pickups now with a bit of overdrive. I'm not going to go super high gain, I'm just going to go sort of medium classic rock gain, and hopefully we can hear some different sounds with those pickup selections. So there we have it, the Vintage V132, the reissue Tobacco Sunburst. Looks great, quality features made by Wilkinson. And as I say, if you're starting out your guitar journey and you're looking for something as your next step, the proper guitar to go out and play shows with, then this is probably a good starting point if you're in that price range bracket. Definitely well worth a look, and you get a good bang for your buck with this. So check it out. Vintage Guitars. I've been Sam Bell here at Guitar Interactive Magazine, and we'll see you soon. Thank you for checking out this video. We really hope you enjoyed it. If you want to see more cool quality content from Guitar Interactive Magazine, then please subscribe and hit the notification bell below. We've got tons of lessons, interviews, gear reviews, and many other features to come. Check out these videos here as well. We look forward to seeing you soon.